Namaste, myself Dr. Smita Kati Guttur, Travancore Ayurveda, Head of Practice. As you know, all of us have now learned to follow a very disciplined lifestyle and in choosing our diet and food habits very carefully. That is great. Of course, this awareness came due to the present pandemic situation and fear it had created in the minds of people. So, in the transformed world, I would like to highlight today's topic about turmeric, the golden spice, its benefits, properties, how much to use and how to use, and finally, to understand whether it has any side effects. Turmeric has been used in Vedic culture of India for 4000 years. Invariably, every Indian kitchen has turmeric as an essential ingredient in traditional preparation. However, over the course of time, things have changed, and now there are many dishes prepared without turmeric due to overuse of other spices. Let's talk about benefits first. Turmeric helps to boost immune system. Turmeric beats cold, cough and flu. Turmeric delays aging. Turmeric relieves pain. Turmeric relieves arthritis. Turmeric helps kill cancer cells. Turmeric helps in digestion. Turmeric reduces cholesterol levels. Turmeric balances blood sugar in diabetes. Turmeric is very effective antidepressant. Turmeric helps prevent progression of Alzheimer. Turmeric helps in treatment of psoriasis and other inflammatory skin conditions. Turmeric is a natural liver detoxifier. Turmeric combined with cauliflower has shown immense result in preventing prostate cancer, and of course there are so many other benefits as well. The reason for all the above benefits is because of its amazing properties. Curcumin is the most active component in turmeric, and it's scientifically proven that it has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. It is anti-carcinogenic, means it helps prevent the activity of carcinogen or the development of cancer. It is anti-thrombotic, means it helps to reduce the formation of blood clots. It is useful in strengthening overall energy of the body. Now, let's understand how much turmeric we should consume. We should take between 1/2 teaspoon to 1 teaspoon daily. Having known the benefits of turmeric, let's also understand how do we take or consume turmeric. There are few very easy methods. First one is golden milk, which is very famous. You can have a glass of milk with 1/2 to 1 teaspoon turmeric. You can add pinch of paper or 1/2 spoon of ghee or good quality coconut oil for better result. One of the lesser known but very important fact is that addition of a bit of paper to turmeric enhances the effectiveness of curcumin by 2000%. For cold and cough, this has been a home remedy which we are aware of and helps in lowering inflammation and to boost immunity when you are having cold and flu. Please have a paste of 1 teaspoonful turmeric and 3 spoons of honey and have it every 2 hours. Next is curries. We use turmeric in curries. This is something which we do every day at our home. We do add turmeric in most of our curries and it blends very well with other spices. Next, turmeric tea. You can have turmeric, honey and lime or orange in a cup of boiled water. Tastes very good and healthy too. Lastly, a bit of word of caution as to who we should not consume more turmeric. Please note that it is not advisable for a pregnant woman to consume turmeric more. People susceptible to stomach ulcers and kidney stones also should avoid consuming more. Life is way better with turmeric. Sukhino Bhavantu.